let's get that ammo thing.
If I'm going to survive this, I need to stockpile my bullets.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Is there a thing for armor? I didn't see anything for armor. Increase the maximum armor limit. So it looks like a few of them have the maximum as an armor. Where's he at? Oh. Zombies in my Cthulhu game? Liquidators. You're not a liquidator. I said, where are these liquidators? They're there. Fisher. Cool. Zombie.
First aid.
RIP to those who died at sea, including Captain Tom Phillips, friends of the crew of the Blue Squid, December 6, 1925. Which way are we going? Do you read Sutter Kane? Does it matter which way we go? These both lead to the same place, looks like it. I don't like that there's two paths. I don't know which one is the right one. See you there. Is there fall damage in this game? Secret. It said that there was slightly less damage per bullet, but it seems to be doing pretty comparable. I don't know if it's just the fact that there's more damage per second or what. Hi. Are we really full? Oh, hi. Like that moon. That's a good moon. Any more? Edge. I need to learn how to make music like you guys. This is good shit. God damn.
What a mess.
Oh, yeah, there is a way to, back there. How do you get back there? There we go. I was really waiting for one last ambush. We missed an enemy somewhere. We missed a secret somewhere. We missed a story somewhere.
First aid.
Yes, that is what it is. When the Lord will return, you will rise again. Where'd he go? There he is. There we go. Die, please. Thank you. What are you? You look cool. Is that the, is that like a level-specific enemy? There we go. Getting a little choppy. Darkbane. Darkbane, where you at? I just want to talk. I just want to talk. I just want to have a conversation. Come on. Yeah, the MP28 has a little bit of a chop whenever there's a lot of enemies on the screen, it looks like. Not bad, just something to be aware of. Why are you not dead? Didn't even see you there. Does the patient drop alcohol? I don't think a patient should have that. Not a doctor. That sounds wrong to me. Are we full? That's pretty incredible. And ambush.
This will save my life someday.
Probably today. Target prioritization. Come on. It seems like if you just prioritize the
is going to be dangerous.
Is this a shortcut? It seems like if you prioritize the liquidators and the fishers, you can make it out pretty easily. Is the Darkbane still stalking us? I keep hearing something. There you are. Damn it, I wanted to kill it. What do we have? Let's get some more ammo. Looks like we can't do that yet. Oh, we need to get the holy water up, right?
I need something more potent.
The dark pain doesn't count towards total kills, it looks like. So we did everything except for one of the secrets. It's like a ghoul nest. Is that what they were called? Doom. You've just picked up Medallion, an ability that, when used, will make all weapons not consume ammo for a while. This skill also costs points gained through madness. A skill is assigned to the button of the icon of the skill. So that seems like it's going to be my favorite one so far. Cultist in yellow. Where? Hello? Silence is golden. So don't talk. All right.
These monsters made a cozy nest in here.
Can we just walk through this web? That's interesting. Gore nest, that's what they were called. Secrets? Secrets? Any secrets?
this door is locked tight.
Sounds like somebody is fighting on the other side there. Blue key. Alright, let's go save and let's go grab this key. You're doing some Avatar The Last Airbender moves over here. Move. Damn it. I see you. Light, glorious light. Everybody cool? Anybody else want some? Bastard. Damn it. Move. Didn't realize they were behind me. That sucked. Where? Take that. We can heal. So let's go ahead and do that. Drink to die, die to rise. That's the way we came. Kind of wish we had some grenades. Twofer. takes us back here. Where? Evelyn and Rick. They only gambled with their lives, never with money. It's good policy.
Not with demons around.
Are there more over here? Sounds like there are. There was a firefight.
Setbacks are fleeting. I will succeed.
Thought you were clear. Go away, please. Oh. Keep forgetting about the crawly guys. Where? There. The Book of Resurrection, omnibus of vital rituals to welcome what once was lost. There you go. Why don't they attack this guy? He's just over here chilling. I'm doing all the work. He's not doing anything. Fuck you. Take the health. Thank you. What was the yellow key for? That, okay. Where? Eat shit. Maybe it's just the ghouls with the shields. I thought it was whenever there were a lot of enemies, but I think it's just the guys with the shields. Where? I see you over there. Oh, fuck me. That's the way out. Health. Ammo. Health and ammo. Alright, I think we can get out of here. Bye. Oh, we missed an enemy. No secrets, no barrels. We got all the story. So we were just missing that one enemy. It's probably a yellow cultist that, like, teleported somewhere.
It's time to roll my cassock.
What is that? That's easier. Okay. Melted liquidator. Seems like they got liquidated. This map sucks, doesn't it? Where? There. Hi, please. Thank you. Where? Got caught on something. Okay, we got some knowledge.
It's time to roll my cassock up.
All right, that works for those guys. Let's go around here. Didn't even realize those things had heads. Why would Swamp Thing do this?
Horrible sight.
Yeah. I'm not sure that this is what Alan Moore intended with Swamp Thing. Tales of the Deep, Volume 2. Legends making a sea dog's blood boil. Lost City, dormants on the edge of the world, whales whine. Miskatonic Club presents July 6th, the fishing contest. Oh, not you. You're cool. Unless you betray me later in the story, but that's not going to happen, right? Catherine, I entrust you to fate, hoping for all the love in the world to be on your side. Good man, please take care of my daughter. I don't deserve Emma. Okay.
I appreciate your kindness.
Don't know. Hi. Come over here.
I am prepared now.
I see. This arena sucks hard. Come on. Where? Go anywhere or no? It doesn't look like it. I'm trapped. All right. Where?
Glad I could find these.
Shit. Move. So that should let me get over here. Fuck you. Alright. Anyone else?
This will save my life someday.
Probably today. How to skin deer. Hey there. Is that a harpoon gun? Harpoons. Harpoons 11. Welcome to Hellfield. Parish of the Resurrection, Halflings County. need the blue key. Alright, so we need to go find the blue key, it sounds like. We got the red key, okay. So we can go back to that area we were back in before, if I can find the way over there. There we go. Harpoon gun seems to be pretty powerful. Need to have the yellow key. Where is the red key? Not there. Invisible wall. Here's the red door. Come on. Damn it. I was trying to get a sniper shot, and it did not work. There we go. Please, thank you. Forest cultist. You dead now? Good. Advent Retreats, Parish of the Resurrection, Halflings County. A little bit. There we go. Never mind. Excuse me for trying to have fun.
Setbacks are fleeting. I will succeed.
Right, so we've got the blue key. It's the yellow door. Do we have any skill points? We do. Okay. Can we not upgrade the harpoon gun?
That is one efficient design. To be honest, I am stunned.
I'm glad that you are proud of yourself. Headshot. All right. Is that everything? Really? Okay. 78 out of 78. We missed two secrets and one story. How many levels are there? This has been going on for a while now. Maybe we shouldn't be standing in them then. Where?
Dangerous jobs require proper uniforms.
What is... Get some more health.
I start to miss the good old days of my youth.
Cargo, cotton, transport, blue squid, destination, Boston. Jesus Christ. Like that. Here the save. There he is. Okay. BM. Game saved. This room sucks. There we go. Nice try. Die, please. Thank you. I'm not looking so good. Fuck you. Oh my god, die. Jesus Christ. Alright, you got any health back here? Doors are locked now. Okay. Take some ammo. There, that is much better. Oh my god. I am not doing very good. Ow. Crab man. Damn it. Delicious crab. Move. Move. Oh my god, I keep getting caught in things. Where? There we go. Alright, now where's the patient? Better. Where is he? Where is he? Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. I am not doing very good. Come here. Now it's your turn. Come on.
It is heavy, but it is worth it.
Thank you. Better that time. This is a very straightforward level. Just a gobbler?
Two gobblers. Three gobblers.
A shrine to mark my progress. Desperate times call for desperate measures.
I don't know what you mean by that. Damn it. Is that the only door we can go through? It looks like it. Let's leave those barrels for now. Come here. Come on. Die. There we go.
More bullets.
More bullets. And a key. Oh, fuck. Thank you. All right, we've got the red key.
Supplies.
Supplies, motherfucker. Thought I heard you.
Better find that door.
Where?
Thank you for your help. Supplies.
So what am I doing here? Hey. You scared me, buddy. There's where we're going. We can use the harpoon gun to take out the liquidators. I'm not sure what those other guys were. Ghoul. Ghoul is pretty easy. Oh, one of you guys. Two more. One, zero. Die, please. Thank you. Factory property deed, site redevelopment plan, sketches of glass containers for experiments. Somebody was doing something they're not supposed to. Barents archipelago, local tradition or ritual killing? This way. Die, please. Thank you. How many fucking liquidators? Whoops, all liquidators. Shit. Delicious, delicious crab, man. All right. Was that everything? Can't Can't get up there. Nothing back there. All right, I guess let's head out. Oh, missed a barrel somewhere. Secrets unlocked, 0 out of 2. Excuse me? What is that? Thing, please. Damn it. All right. Shotgun and then into. God, there's so much spam in here. Ow. Fuck me. Ow. Ow. I have concerns about this. What's the one that makes you immortal temporarily? Is that the downward one? Capable of negating all pain. So we really gotta use the shotgun to smash those. Do these guys just keep respawning? Please die. Right. Is that all of them? Move. are they? So much noise on the screen, I just can't see them sometimes. What is happening? Damn it, I missed the health. What? Where? Get him? I got him. Sweet. I was definitely worried there. That was a bit monk-ass. I'm not gonna lie. Enemy of the people, Aziz has been defeated.
Too late. They already killed him. You won't rest until everyone is dead. They were waiting for you. It's a trap. The truth is coming out. It is Mayor Benjamin Mahoney who leads this crazy cult. They want the key. You can't let them have it.